Bisoprolol is a beta-1 adrenergic blocking agent used to prevent myocardial infarction and heart failure and to treat mild to moderate hypertension. In this video, let's find found. What is bisoprolol? What is bisoprolol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bisoprolol? How does bisoprolol work? How to use bisoprolol? What is bisoprolol? Bisoprolol, sold under the brand name Zebeta among others, is a beta blocker medication used for heart diseases. This includes tachyarrhythmias, high blood pressure, chest pain from not enough blood flow to the heart, and heart failure. It is taken by mouth. Bisoprolol is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Bisoprolol is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 267th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is bisoprolol used for? Bisoprolol is indicated for the treatment of mild to moderate hypertension. It may be used off-label to treat heart failure, atrial fibrillation, and angina pectoris. Contraindication. Cardioselective beta blockers are contraindicated in patients with marked sinus bradycardia, cardiogenic shock, complete heart block, and should be monitored carefully in patients with second or third degree heart block. In addition, patients with a history of recent fluid retention should not use beta blockers without concomitant use of diuretics. New studies suggest that cardioselective beta blockers are contraindicated in patients with severe asthma or COPD, while it is entirely safe in patients with mild to moderate diseases. Side effects. An overdose of bisoprolol can lead to fatigue, hypotension, hypoglycemia, bronchospasms, and bradycardia. Bronchospasms and hypoglycemia occur because at high doses, the drug can be an antagonist for beta-2 adrenergic receptors located in the lungs and liver. Bronchospasm occurs due to the blockage of beta-2 receptors in the lungs. Hypoglycemia occurs due to decreased stimulation of glycogenolysis and gluconeogenesis in the liver via beta-2 receptors. Pharmacodynamic. Bisoprolol decreases heart rate, chronotropy, decreases contractility, inotropy, and reduces blood pressure. The results of various clinical studies indicate that bisoprolol reduces cardiovascular mortality and all-cause mortality in patients with heart failure and decreased cardiac ejection fraction, EF. Mechanism of action. Though the mechanism of action of bisoprolol has not been fully elucidated in hypertension, it is thought that therapeutic effects are achieved through the antagonism of beta-1 adrenoceptors to result in lower cardiac output. Bisoprolol is a competitive, cardioselective, beta-1 adrenergic antagonist. When beta-1 receptors, located mainly in the heart, are activated by adrenergic neurotransmitters such as epinephrine, both the blood pressure and heart rate increase, leading to greater cardiovascular work, increasing the demand for oxygen. Bisoprolol reduces cardiac workload by decreasing contractility and the need for oxygen through competitive inhibition of beta-1 adrenergic receptors. Bisoprolol is also thought to reduce the output of renin in the kidneys, which normally increases blood pressure. Additionally, some central nervous system effects of bisoprolol may include diminishing sympathetic nervous system output from the brain, decreasing blood pressure and heart rate. Half-life. A pharmacokinetic study in 12 healthy individuals determined the mean plasma half-life of bisoprolol to be 10 to 12 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. 2.5 to 5 mg POQ day may increase to 10 mg and if necessary to 20 mg POQ day. Heart failure. 1.25 mg POQ day, increase gradually if necessary not to exceed 10 mg per day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about bisoprolol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.